Hi, everyone. On behalf of EA Sports, welcome to The Game. And the game is substantial. There is no lukewarm feeling about either of these two teams. It is Pittsburgh, and it is Philadelphia.
Met for the first time back in 1967, Doc. And I think the more they play, the more dislike there is, both on the ice and off the ice, one of the best rivalries in the entire National Hockey League.
And when the Penguins play the Flyers, this rivalry between the two cities extends well beyond the ice surface, branching into the football stadiums and ballparks. We can expect all of Pennsylvania to be watching.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Elliott's the goalie tonight for the Flyers. Murray's the starter again tonight. He plays really large in the net, doesn't give the opponent much to shoot at, hoping to come up big for the Penguins. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Giroux's ready for the opening faceoff for the Flyers. Crosby's out there to try to beat him for Pittsburgh. And we have begun. No team worth its name is going to let that go. McDonald's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
Fight between these two teams, and this one is over.
That's why we love rivalry hockey. Nothing better.
The Flyers players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Philadelphia's got another face-off win. Has it in his own end. The Penguins lug that along up the wing. Gathered up again by Voracek. Nice tip of the pass. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Looking for options up the wing. Decides he wants the corner. Pass attempt. He won't avoid something for doing that. And so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
Well, I can't say I was exactly ready for this. I was halfway through a drink of water before the gloves go down. And they're trying to inject a little bit of energy into the game, and they'll do that with this tilt.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Flyers lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
Pittsburgh's power play gets a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. Let's see how they perform.
Philadelphia penalty to number
the Flyers with a clean win on the draw. Philadelphia's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Let's a shot fly. Blocked. The Flyers in their own end controlling play now. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Moving it now up the wing. Shot, what a save!
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Philadelphia's penalty kill must be inspired by that long, long. That shot came from nowhere.
Well, we can only hope that the game picks up in pace here. The teams seem to be feeling each other out a little bit, and what's really happening is the puck stays in the middle of the ice.
Good shooting place. Puck settled down by Malkin. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. The Penguins are moving the puck in their own end. gains the zone. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Morin's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player. They've moved the puck around beautifully on a power play, just nothing to show for it.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. He is shut right off.
Well, there's no surprise.
He's alone. Score. Give him the biggest drumstick you can find.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Murray's done all he can here. The net is empty. He makes a heroic dive to get back to the play, but it slid into the net.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Got it in the slot.
Assisted by number 22.
And the puck taken hold of by McDonald.
10 minutes, 51 seconds.
In his own end, he'll keep possession. Gains the blue line. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. On the outside, a shot. Perfect save. Kuzmov knocked away by McDonald. Pittsburgh's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game.
Sometimes you need a pop. Sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play, and they come back to even strength in the same position that they were when they entered the power play, down one.
And snap to McDonald. Gets across, looks over his options. The Flyers are looking to make a play out of their own zone. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Passing one off now to Reeves. Oh, broke it up. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Let's it go. Great chance, but he missed.
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that, right in the middle of the ice time.
He's alone. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Wonderful save.
In the first period.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Voracek's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
Looking to Reeves. Enormous collision.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
20 minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
Hey fans, we have a car in the east lot with its lights on. NSV4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
The Flyers have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell some. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Penguins are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Moving into McDonald. Nicely into the zone.
Smart recovery
by McDonald. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? And now it's directed to Voracek. Take it to the slot. To the point it comes. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Score! Stuffing the net on Thanksgiving.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Edsel, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net, and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
If
Philadelphia's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. The Flyers get it off the faceoff.
Scored by number 93, Jakob.
Back on his stick.
Assisted by number 9.
Slid to Simmons.
Time of the goal, 3 minutes.
Puck loose now picked up. The Flyers are controlling in their own end. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Time for talking's done, Doc. Here they go.
We have seen the conclusion of yet another fight.
Not the last one, Doc. I got that sneaky feeling.
Philadelphia's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Just over 7 minutes skated here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Penguins continue to probe up the wing. Outstanding play. What a hit.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
The Flyers are out of their own end. Trying the probe up the wing. Takes a shot. Goal. He'll pay for that. Laterra's been given a minor for goalie interference. And so a fight has begun, sort of. One guy refuses, so now we have another.
This teammate did not want anything to do with dropping his gloves, and he's got some help.
Rivalries ebb and flow, but with these two teams, it always seems to be this.
And this fight is over with one huge, surprising punch.
Offensive guy and a guy that's offensive with his fighting abilities.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Good job on the draw. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. The Flyers get 2 for delay of game. The Penguins get a huge opportunity here. It's a 2-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. The Flyers with a face-off win. McDonald's lugging it in his own end, headed north. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Pittsburgh's moving the puck up the wing. He got his glove on that one. Pittsburgh's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Oh, that penalty's got to hurt with the way the equipment is made today.
It's a 5-on-3. Couturier's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Crosby's thinking, and they'll try to settle the score this way.
These two teams get together, you can expect the game to run a little hot. Both of these guys feel the heat. The crowd is on their feet, and they're trying to give their teams a little spark. Couturier's rattled after that last fight, guys. He's headed towards the player's box, not to the penalty box.
Little under 9 minutes to be played in the second. The Flyers just added some insurance to make this a 2-goal lead. Clean win on the draw. The Flyers continue on at center. Solid work there by Filppula. And it's a good pickup. Pitching it to Malkin. It's an onside play. Piked in the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Swept on to Malkin. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck. Snapped up by Crosby. Drilled. Waffle boarded. With a wrister. Deflected off the blocker. The Flyers control the play in their own end. And it's cleared out of there. The Penguins' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight.
You just can't expect to win games when you take this many penalties game after game. Their penalty killers have been outstanding, but man, they are playing with fire.
The Flyers lug that along in their own end. Decides he wants the corner. The Penguins leave their own zone. Pitching this one to Hornquist. Up the wing and moving well. Shoots. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Big chance. Save. The net was knocked off, and so play is stopped. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Snapping a pass to Sheary. Receives that pass from the other side. Thrown to the slot.
In the second period.
Good one snapped out of the air. Gathered up again by Filppula. The Flyers luck that along the boards. Knocked off. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 10 for Philadelphia and 10 for the Penguins.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available.
Voracek's marker gave his team a two-goal lead, and they still have it. Intermission is here. At least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Pittsburgh's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Philadelphia's controlling the play in their own end. The Flyers arrive at center. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove. And they've got it again. He's in on an onside play. Nicely received at the point. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Many yards gained to McDonald. Continues on back a little farther. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Puck is thrown to Voracek.
Morin's back on the ice after serving that five-minute major a little bit earlier. We'll see if they're going to go again or if the score's been set.
The Flyers have possession in their own end. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Directing that one to Crosby. Taken to the corner by Phil Kessel. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Solid, clean win. Grabbed off by Hornquist. Trying to go to Kessel. Puts one on. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Looking from the corner. Makes that play deep. Good quick pass up the wing to Filppula. Gets in, looks over his options here. Grab, great chance ahead. Shoots, great save in close. Need to get rid of it. Dumped in. Philadelphia's got possession in the defensive zone. In their own end, making progress. Shoots, blockered away. Got it frozen. Not easy. 3 minutes to go in the period. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Hammers it. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Reed's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time. And that one sent back out to center.
The Flyers had some options there, but they made the right play by shooting it out of the zone.
The tank's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Marvelous save. No time on that one. And the puck taken over by Crosby. Into the attacking end. Hatchett's one. Save. Pass. He scores. Evgeny Malkin.
Malkin's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Elliott's not going to stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
The Penguins have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. And the faceoff's won.
In the third period.
We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game. Two guys together with force, big force.
Letang's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Penguins have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Flyers get a critical power play opportunity, and it's their very first one in the game. It begins with this faceoff. Blocked. And possession seized by Simmons. Let's it go. Dogged determination there by Giroux. Possession seized by Voracek. Pass across at the point. That's a marvelous save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dishes it back. 15 seconds to go. Dominance right now. Someone, anyone, must clear. Jim DeMatta. And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. And that's the end of this Thanksgiving game. Great time of this year for family. The Flyers raise their sticks to salute the fans from center ice, a wonderful hockey tradition. And that's it for us. We want to thank you for watching this special Thanksgiving broadcast. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying, Happy Thanksgiving.